At first question, which plants live for one season only? What is the first question? Which plants live for one season only? Okay. What is the which plants live for one season only? Right answer, herb. Herb live for one season only. Herb plants live for one season only. Okay. Next, which plants have many branches but no strong stem? Which plants have many branches but no strong stem? Number B. Sir, plants have many. Sir, plants. Sir, plants have many branches. Many branches. Sir, plants have many branches. But no strong stem. Okay. Sorry. Next. What is climbers? Some plants nest. What is climber? What is climber? Some plants need support. Some plants need support. Some plants need support to stand. They are called climbers. They are called climbers. If, for example, money plant. Money plant, tea plant, etc. Water climbers, some plants need support to stand because they have weak stem. They cannot stand its own. Next, how many kinds of plants are there? Group them. Next, how many kinds of plants? Group them. There are many kinds of plants, such as there are different kinds of plants. There are different kinds of plants their tree has such their tree are such hard sad and climbers. Okay. Which plant is called hard? Next, which plant is called hard? Very small plant. Which plant is called hard? Many small plants are called hard. E. Very small plant. Plants are called hard. They are called seasonal plants. For example, rice, wheat, etc. Okay. Next, what is the difference between hard and soft? What is the difference between hard and soft? What is the difference between hard and soft? Hearts are very small plants. Hearts are very small plants. Hearts are very small plants with soft and green skin. With soft and green skin. Okay. But shrubs are small plants with hard branches. But shrubs are small plants with hard hard branches. Okay. What is the difference between hard and soft? Now, hearts are very small plants with soft and green skin. But shrubs are small plants with hard branches. What are climbers? G. What are climber plants? What are climber plants? Okay. Next, what are climber plants? What are Some plants have very weak stem. Some plants have very weak stem. And cannot stand by themselves. And cannot stand by themselves. They need support to stand. They need support. Need support to stand. They are called climbers. Need support. To stand. They are called climbers. For example, hello, any problem? Hello. So you write and learn very carefully. For example, pea plant money plant. Which part of sugarcane is used to us? Which part of sugarcane is used to us? Next question. Which part of sugarcane is need to us? Which part of sugarcane is used to us? Which part of sugarcane can is used to us? Answer: the stem of sugarcane. Stem of sugarcane. Yes, stem of sugarcane. That means you write pen or pencil in answer sheet. Pene hobe. Steam of the sugar cane is used to us. Steam of sugar cane is used to us. অনলাইনে এখন রিপোর্ট তো অনলাইনেই আছে, অফলাইনে হলে তো তখন বলে দেওয়া হবে। ওকে, when you drawing any diagram then you use pencil. Science diagram, sketch, then science. When you any sketch in science you use pencil. Pencil. Any sketch or any diagram, okay? Next, we learn the next chapter 2. is a plant. A plant give a lot of things to us. A plant give a lot of things to us. Besides giving a lot of useful things, they clean air and make the surrounding beautiful. Most of our food comes from plants. We get food, wood for furniture from plants. Paper is made of plants. Many of our medicine, oil, cloths come from plants. Plants give shelter to many birds and animals. Next, plants give us food and nuts, such as apple, banana, coconut, etc. Plants give us vegetables, cabbage, spinach, carrot, beetroot. Plants give us food grains, rice, wheat, pea. Plants give us fiber. Cotton plants and jute plants. We get fiber from cotton plants and jute plants. Okay. Plants give us oil. We get oil from mustard seed, groundnuts, sunflower seeds, coconuts, etc. We get furniture from teak, sal. Plants give us medicine such as tulsi, poppy, eucalyptus. Plants give us paper. We get paper, rubber, gum. Paper is made from bamboo tree. Gum is made from acacia skin. Rubber is made from juicy of the rubber tree. Plants give us tea, coffee, and sugar. Sugarcane plants gives us sugar. Leaves of tea plants are used for making tea. Some seeds of coffee plants are used to prepare coffee powder. Some plants give us scent. Rose, champa, and jasmine. We get scent from the rose, champa, and jasmine. Some plants use for decoration and protection surrounding our houses. Some plants like mainly cactus are used for fencing. We grow certain plants for their beautiful flowers. Dahlia, rose, marigold, jasmine. Plants give us fruits, vegetables, and food grains. Remember, summary, plants give us fruits, vegetables, and food grains. Cotton for our cloth and jute for granny bags. Yes, what do you say? Hello, you read very carefully at your home. Then we write question answer, true false, and list of plants, fill in the blanks, and matching. Next chapter is we do these items: cotton for cloth and jute for granny bags, wood, gum, paper, and rubber. Oil, medicine, and scent we get from plants. Wood for home decoration. We eat root of turnip, carrot, beet plants. Fruits of apple, guava, and mango trees. Steam of sugarcane plants. We eat steam of sugarcane plants. Grains of wheat and rice. We eat grains, wheat, and rice. We eat seed of moong, pea, and groundnuts. Leaves of cabbage, spinach, and mint plant. So other spices from clove, tejpata plants for only spice. So we need very carefully in this chapter. Read chapter 2. You read very carefully chapter 2. Then we write question answer. Okay? Any problem? Yes. Say loudly. Okay. Yes. No, no, no. You read this chapter, chapter number 2, uses of plans. Then we write question answer. And next class, and fill in the blanks and group words. Okay. Namaskar.